Welcome to WebStylePress. In PHP, you can create, manipulate, and process image files in a variety of different image formats, including GIF, PNG, JPEG, WebP, and more. You will need certain PHP libraries or extensions like GD or GD2, GraphicsMagick, ImageMagick, and such. On a live PHP server like XAMPP, GD is usually installed, but if not, here is how you can enable extensions and libraries in PHP on localhost and on live server. This is a plugin that uses PHP extensions and libraries to process images. GD extension is disabled in it. GD extension, it is disabled here. To enable it or activate it, open XAMPP. XAMPP control panel, and in front of APACHE, click Add Config button. Then select php.ini file. Here, search for GD. Control F, find, is equal to GD. And here it is. Extension is equal to GD. Uncomment it. Remove this semicolon. File, save. You can enable other extensions listed here in the same way. Dynamic extensions. These are listed here, and you can uncomment or comment these to enable or disable these from here. Close the file. Restart the services like APACHE, stop, MySQL, and then start these again. You can also go to XAMPP folder, and then PHP folder, and then open this php.ini file and edit it in same way that we did in XAMPP control panel. So after we restart the service, we will reload the page. And now this GD extension is enabled. And for a live server like in cPanel, go to software area. This is software area. And click at select PHP version. From here you can select PHP version and enable disable available extensions for the selected PHP version. And here is the GD library that is enabled for me in it. If you don't have it enabled, you can enable it from here. You can also enable other extensions like GMagick or iMagick from here as well. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.